Hey guys, what's up? Today my new M1 Max Macbook came in and here's a little unboxing video of it. I'm really excited to start using it because my old Macbook that I'm actually trading in for this one kind of just doesn't run as well as it used to, and I've been finding myself working with a lot more 4K footage, and so this Macbook just seemed like the easy upgrade for me. And if you also have a Macbook from the past couple of years, I would highly recommend trading it in now while it still has some value, because if I didn't get that cashback, I definitely would not have got the M1 Max. I already shot some footage over the weekend for a little test edit that I'm gonna do and make a video about, so stay tuned for that. But in the future, I will be coming out with videos about this device from the perspective of a professional video editor. So I will be talking about the differences between my 2018 MacBook and this one, and just working on projects with it. And I will talk you guys through it. If that is something you're interested in, please consider subscribing. I'd appreciate that. And let me know down below in the comments what you think about this machine. Did you get one? Are you considering one? I'm just curious. But yeah, that's all I got for you guys today. Thanks for checking out the video. I will see you guys next time.